Our whole goal to this is to be able to help our communities. We want to reach herd immunity. We want to get to a point where everyone feels safe. Everyone feels as though they can get back to somewhat normal, where we can get back together with family. And that's what we hear most from our customers, that we've started being able to immunize. They're so grateful because we just made that connection for them again with their family. That's truly the why behind what we're doing.
I had a husband on the phone with a wife in the background, and obviously they had had a rather tough time over the last year, like many of us have had. And we got the husband through books. You know, they were celebrating, and we were able to actually get the wife back through with an appointment as well. And they set the phone down, and I could hear them cheering and celebrating in the background. You know, just, it was crazy. And when they came back to the phone, it was very emotional. They were, you know, so happy they were crying.
There was one particular instance where we had a customer who was picking up a prescription for his wife. We happened to have a cancellation that day, so we offered him the vaccine, and he just took a step back and was just shocked and speechless, and he was just so thankful that we were giving him the opportunity to get the vaccine. So the response has been amazing.
I've heard things that we're their heroes, or that we, you know, thank you for what you do every day. And it's crazy to think that we're making that much of an impact on them.
We've made some efforts to really help some of our elderly population who have very difficult times making the appointments, trying to help advocate for them. And those patients are just amazed because they never thought they would be able to get appointments. They literally come in tears, and their children come in tears.
It's really been great to see the number of pictures that people are pulling out to show their grandchildren and how excited they are to get to see them again. And then the follow-up with thanks, not uncommon to see our store team get notes afterwards from these folks, just sharing their appreciation for being part of the process.
Everybody is so excited to be here. I've never seen a clinic where people are so excited to get a shot, but they are excited, they are ready to go. A little bit nervous, but they are so excited we're doing this.
So customer responses have been overwhelming. Sometimes I'm humbled by the things that they say and how appreciative they are to us for just taking the extra time to deliver the vaccine to them. But people are just genuinely excited and happy for this to be happening and to finally be able to just, you know, feel like there is a light at the end of that tunnel.